What do you think of, this didn't happen in your day, but like now all these pictures come out on the internet of these girls that are in WWE now, naked and so forth.
Oh, right, right, doing stuff. Oh, like the Paige stuff and everything.
Yeah.
And the nudie things.
What advice would you give those girls?
Nowadays with social media, don't take anything that you don't want to get out. Because everybody's got cameras nowadays. So when you're out in public, be on your best behavior. Be, watch your P's and Q's, because you'll never know when somebody has a camera and sees you either fighting with your boyfriend or doing something stupid. So don't do that.
what do you think about Paige overall?
You know, I think, you know, she had opportunity, you know, to do something and to have a really, really great run. And I think she spoiled it. And I think it's sad, because I think she, you know, she could have had a really great run and make a lot of money and would probably never have to work again, so.
And now I guess she has an injury or something.
Yeah, her injury, and she can't wrestle anymore and everything. And I heard WWE didn't want her to have the neck surgery, but she pressed for the neck surgery, and it's just like, you're too young to have neck surgery, you know. I don't know her, so I can't, you know, say anything.